Hi there, I'm here to tell you about a new survey that our government is launching, and we want to get your feedback. As you may recall, a couple of weeks ago, we turned back our clocks, as we do twice a year, and we've been doing that, in fact, for almost 50 years. And what I have learned is that more and more jurisdictions across Canada and the US are taking action to change how they're handling daylight savings. In fact, what they are doing is starting to move towards staying at the same time year-round. And so we think it's time to hear from you, Albertans, on what you would prefer to see. Do you want to continue with changing your clocks twice a year? Or would you like for us to permanently stay on daylight saving time? That is why we're launching the survey. You can click on the link below to tell us how you feel. I look forward to hearing all about your feedback. Thank you.